are beginning with the line of Tyler Seguin in the middle of Jamie Benn and Denis Gurianov. This is a line that was very good at home in recent games. Rick Bonus hoping he can provide them. And tossed in where Suter will slow things down. Look to headman for Robertson. Top line hops over the boards. Out they come in the slot. Pavelski tried to drag, got a shot away. He scored! No way! They've done it one more time. 42 seconds in.
They get out there for their first shift of the game. Great stretch pass by Suter. It's a bouncing puck that the Capitals can never settle down. Almost reminiscent of the goal in Detroit that Robertson scored to send it to overtime. This is a tumbling whip goal by Joe Pavelski, who continues his onslaught. The Capitals are delaying and wanting to take
right now in the opening minutes.
So the pass to Robertson, who they will say didn't have full control of the puck on his way in, and it did kind of explode off of his stick blade. He precedes the puck over the blue line. Decision coming.
After video review, the play was offsides. Therefore, there's no goal on the play.
But they're kind of methodical with it. Not a lot of up-tempo, and they can get outworked a little bit.
He's definitely the guy you got to watch. He just recently passed Dave Anderchuk for the most power play goals in NHL history. Here's Wilson with a shot. He scores. So Wilson with a bullet from the right dot just 10 seconds into the power play.
Well, the Stars were very weary of this. Don't put too much focus on Ovechkin because they have many danger points on their power play. They run the triangle on the Stars, and it's right into the wheelhouse of Wilson. One times it inside the circle. The puck was oscillating a little bit, elevated quicker because of that. Off the bar and down past Holtby, and just like that.
Klingberg beginning the game on a pair with Andre Sekera. He missed the last game with an upper body injury. Back after just a one-game absence. Schultz finding a man in the slot. Can't save Holtby. Rebound and it stayed out. What a save in tight.
By Holtby. Our car shield protection play comes early. You don't want to drop down.
1-0 Washington. Carlson. Bank pass. Good cycle here. Farivari in front. It's loose in the crease. Jammed at. Holtby holding his ground.
It's been a chore for the Stars to handle some of this cycle of the Washington Capitals in the early going. Good puck movement, they double position at the net.
Drops it off for Robertson. Turnaround, chance save, Vanecek. The wraparound and Vanecek stoned Robertson point blank. Stars hold it in, Hintz with his shot. And a glove save by Vanecek. Just seems like a given that line is going to get their looks every time out there.
And from the faceoff, the interchange down in behind the icing line, it was a chore.
Not once I became the everyday guy. Kuznetsov in front looking for a tip on the doorstep. Save Holtby. Comes back up high. Carlson over to Kuznetsov. Right dot. Drags it with him to the bottom of it. Feeds high slot. Carlson one-timer score. The Washington power play is 2-for-2, and the Capitals have a 2-0 lead.
To give up is the one that was just hammered past them. Take away the middle. Do not allow the shot from dead in the slot. I think Holtby saw nothing but the green jersey and back of Yanni Hakanpää. Man, did Carlson pace that one. Lethal blast from just inside the blue line.
Here's Snively to the left wing. Capitals continue to use the backboards and play that bounce because they're winning the perimeter battle you were talking about. Van Riemsdyk score! From the blue line, a shot through traffic into the net, an even strength goal, and it's 3-0 Washington.
From the draw, they're able to muscle the puck away from the Stars. You nailed it, shoot it wide of the net with the understanding that you're going to be able to hustle down and get after it. They did. A ripper wrister, high blocker past a screen Braden Holtby. You could see him get up on his toes and try to look past the not a humanity of Sekera and Eller in front of him. Couldn't locate it.
Just about halfway through, power play one for Dallas. Klingberg is in. Taking stick contact, Pavelski in front, hits! And he tried to go upstairs and went a little too high, out of play. The Caps have to touch up, they turn it over. Here's Ben, saved by Vanecek right before the horn. A big opportunity for the Stars. Stars are 0 for 1 on the power play, but they generated six shots and some terrific looks back in their first period chance. Here's Robertson in front, chance save, Vanecek with the glove, denied Sagan.
Patient, delayed, changed the point of attack. They take the blue line, Klingberg's so good at that. Little delay, sweeping across in the back end.
He was mentioning one of the oddities was with everything that played out with the COVID year last year, how long it's been in between his final game with his old team and his first game against him. Here's Eller, draws Holtby out, and it's scored! McMichael. Holtby got drawn out by the time it got to McMichael. The 21-year-old had an empty 6-by-4, and he's got the fourth goal of the night for Washington.
Pressure on whoever has the puck has been a little iffy in the game tonight and loose. Eller's able to take and dangle it down deep. That puck pressure just hasn't been there at times. And Holtby got yanked out of his crease too far, got drifting a little bit, anticipating a shot. That doesn't happen.
Lindell reversing. Klingberg sending it up past the reach to Ranta. Backstrom, he's got it. Left circle, shot, score! Nicholas Backstrom gets his third goal of the season. His third point of the hockey game.
Two, and when they've done that, the Caps have gone downhill against Holtby. Stars in retreat. You could hear how that was painted low on the stick hand side. Screamer off the pipe and in. The last thing on earth Rick Bowness, Stars coaches, want to do is lift Braden Holtby from the game here tonight, playing for the first time against his old squad.
Backstrom. Sherry walks it up the wall. Nice move in the slot. Lost it. One hand pass. Taken over. Sprong. Saved by Ottinger in tight. He tried to feed it to Hintz. Never got the shot away. Suter. His shot bounces away from Vanecek. Stars couldn't get a stick on it. They'll just dump it in deep. Vitek Vanecek has career shutout number 4. His second this season. Stopped all 30 shots his way.